Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will look at how you can use the voice typing tool in Windows 11. For a more in-depth look, be sure to check out the article in the description. Open the app that you want to type in. Then, press Window and H. Click on the microphone icon to start. Start saying something you want to type. When you're finished, then click on the microphone button to stop. Now let's look at some settings. Press the sprocket on the left-hand side. You'll have two options. Voice typing launcher. It opens up the launcher automatically when you click on a text box. And auto punctuation. It formats sentences automatically if you turn on this feature. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.